bowling alley. The place full of bowlers. One of the lanes, Peter Cleef and Primary Joe and Mort Goldman are enjoying beers and finishing a game. Peter rolls the second ball of the eight pins still standing and knocks them all down.
Alright!
Hang along, Cleveland returns to Joe.
I must say, I do feel a strange satisfaction watching the black ball topple all those self-righteous white pins.
Can't blame them for being self-righteous. Black balls in their neighborhood uninvited.
The black ball's done nothing wrong.
At the bowling alley, Lois enters.
Hi, boys. Your eyes here.
Hey, just in time. Mort's one ball away from a perfect game.
Oh, God, the pressure's too much. I just lost control of my bladder. Oh, why didn't I clothespin the end of my penis like Muriel told me to?
Oh, my God, you bowled a perfect game.
I just never stop at leaving. Say no to acid.
Jeez, relax, Mort. You think you were God himself.
No, he's over there.
Hey, you want to see what I can do? All right, ready? Check it out. Beer, glass. All right, now watch this. Oh, hey, guess I'll go over here for a minute. Oh, holy crap, that's still pouring itself. Oh, wow. Oh, that's amazing. I've never seen anyone do that. You want to go out later?
I'll be right back. I'm going to go tinkle.
Okay, everybody ready? Hey, where's Quagmire?
In the woman's restroom, Lois enters a stall. A moment later... Lois looks around searching for the source of the noise. Lois, she looks around some more, shakes it off.
Would you just sit down and go to the bathroom already?
A scandal at the Quahog bowling alley tonight, where a local man, Glenn Quagmire, was charged with peeping in the ladies' room.
Coming up, Diane's wait.
It's all yours, Joe.
You know, you're lucky I've got some extra pull around here, thanks to my 18 medals for heroism.
Hey, here he goes again with the medals. Hey, Joe, if you love your medals so much, why don't you marry him? I did something like that once.
And in the event of your death, you'd like the insurance policy to be paid to your wife?
Yep.
And your wife is this piece of pie?
You got it. Love you.
Okay, sign here.
You know what? You can probably go ahead and cancel that.
At the Griffin's house, the Griffin car pulls up and the guys pile out. Lois is there with Bonnie and Loretta.
Well, look who's here.
All right. Look, I know what apology is doing. Here,
so
Lois, tell Quagmire sorry you had him arrested.
Excuse me? He's the one who owes me an apology.
Okay, not following that logic exactly, but what do you got?
When he stole my panties for his scavenger hunt, fine. When he deflowered my oven mitt, okay. When he took the stamps off our mail to get a DNA sample so he could have me cloned, I tried not to judge, but this crossed the line.
We've had it with his disrespectful women, and we want him out of the neighborhood.
Yeah, I don't want to bring a new baby into the world with him running around.
Okay. First of all, Bonnie, you've been pregnant for like 6 years.
All right, either have the baby or don't.
Second of all,
Quagmire's a good guy. He's just a little mixed up. Sorry about that. Second of all, Quagmire's a good guy, you know? He's just a little mixed up, that's all. Come on, give him another chance, eh?
All right, but one more incident like the one at the bowling alley and Quagmire is out of this neighborhood.